Hunter Showdown is back as Palm City plays host once again to the state's foremost racing exhibition. Each day, thousands of eager fans will be hoping to catch a glimpse of the very best high-performance cars in action. But when the sun goes down, you can quickly find yourself in a far more dangerous territory. Welcome to the world of street racing, an underground scene inhabited by daredevils and speed freaks intent on tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the newly formed high-speed task force.
Street racing has no place on public roads. Mark my words, if you are out there and you're engaging in this type of activity, we will find you. And if you think that you can get away by just hitting the gas, then you're in for a surprise. Because we are coming after you hard, and we are coming after you fast. Trust me, there is no escape.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours.
South exit.
Don't let that stop you!
Let's get off the street!
Good call.
Shit! This cop's still on me! Anna! I'm on the bridge! That cop trying to...
What did you do? What'd you do to that sweet-ass ride?
You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You're gonna wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
What are we doing here?
Sending a message.
Wait, stop!
Hey, he said...
We're on camera back there!
Shaw, hold it.
So this is how we work now?
These crews gotta learn. You try making a mockery of my unit, you're gonna take the fall.
Frank, you're smarter than this. You want to send a message? You need a messenger.
You, get out of town. And if we see you or any of your crew around here again, you're gonna be joining that car. You understand? Get up. Go tell your friends.
Bullshit, Anna. Yeah, I'm out. I'm going back to Ventura, and I'm taking Richie with me.
But we're a crew.
Not anymore. It's over.
What? You just gonna walk to Ventura?
Yup. You're on your own.
Oh, yeah. No, I checked it out. Oh, hey, I'll be with you in a sec. Come on in. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, you're gonna need all new sparks. Yeah, what for? What kind of one? I'll check the wheel. Sounds like a loose bearing. Again, today. Oh, yeah, I got a customer here, so I gotta go. All right, cool. Peace.
You know, as important as fighting crime is, and we are committed to that fight, our job is about more than that. It's about connecting with you folks out there, hearing your stories, listening to your concerns. That's how we build a better community. That's how we build a safer future for...
Sorry, it's just a little too much bullshit this early in the day. Look, I hate to do this, but if you're looking for wheels, I got a CID. Cops insist. Out of town, huh? Name's Lucas. How can I help?
Word is cars out of here can compete.
Well, they can. This for the showdown?
Yeah, I just want to get out there and race.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. The man's been crazy past couple days, so stock's down. But I got these ready to go. They're not top of the line, but they're good. Why don't you take a look, see if you're interested.
Oh, no, 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 no. Nobody touches Papi's Camaro. The Beamer. You want to go for it?
Nice choice. Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown. See about getting you a race. It gives me a chance to make sure she's working perfectly. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Okay, where to? Well, you got a couple races to choose from. Town is all long curve, and the one in Eden Shores is all sharp corners. Take your pick and set a route to it on the map.
So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you can make some serious bank.
I can use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. Gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very funny.
You're always welcome.
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck.
Pretty good. I think you'll do all right.